Hello from GenomeSpace. In this video step, we will create an index for a BAM file using the Picard.SortSam tool in GenePattern. From the GenePattern homepage, find the module Picard.SortSam using the module search bar. Click the module to get started. Click the GenomeSpace tab and navigate to a desired BAM file. Click and drag the file to the Input File field. A BAM file is simply a binary compressed version of a SAM file. In this case, we set the output format to BAM. Click Run to submit your job. Once the job is complete, save your outputted BAM and BAI files to your favorite GenomeSpace directory for future use. Click on each file and choose Save to GenomeSpace. Keep in mind that programs will often require that paired BAM and BAI files be located in the same directory, so try to choose the same folder for both files here. Return to your job and save the BAI file. The BAI file is an index that sorts the sequence alignment data in the BAM file by position. Click the GenomeSpace tab to see those files. Next, we will submit another Picard.SortSam job to index our wild-type BAM files. To reuse a previous job as a template for a new one, click on the job and then choose Reload Job. Delete the old mutant file by clicking on the X on the right. Click and drag to load the wild-type accepted hits BAM file as our input. Run the job. Once again, save the BAM and BAI files to a GenomeSpace directory. For your information, the Picard.SortSam module is an implementation of the SortSam function from the Picard command line toolset. Again, navigate back to the job to save the BAI file. Click the GenomeSpace tab to check that your files have been successfully transferred.